my very heavy fatherland. Whenever will you understand? I'll sweat for you with all my might, but rather more by day than night. I'm sitting at my desk by one, among the urgent files galore, a little furtive drinking done. I'm back at home for drinks at four. At private interviews I'm posed, the weary statesman in his chair, but keep my mouth severely closed with diplomatic savoir-faire. I play my part without a doubt, though the results are somewhat thin. I use my in-tray as an out, and vice versa, out and in. The strain of it is great indeed, until the day I see the light. No wonder that I sorely need a little change of scene at night. I'm off to Chelles-Maxime to join the whirling stream for one brief hour entrancing, the moments fly romancing. Lolo, dodo, juju, clo-clo, margot, frou-frou. But when it comes to dancing, goodbye, my fatherland. At Maxime's once again, I swim in pink champagne. When people ask what bliss is, I simply answer, this is Lolo, dodo, chouchou, clo-clo, margot, frou-frou. But when it comes to kisses, goodbye, my fatherland.